to our brand new Acro dance for all our Saturday morning Acro dancers and our Tuesday night Acro dancers. So we're going to learn half this week and half next week. So you're going to start at the back of the room, pointing whichever leg forward you want for Kondu in order to do a forward roll. So if this is on 5, 6, 7, 8, we then roll 1, 2, 3 into tuck. Then we do pike and straddle. We then go up, touch your left toe, up, touch your right toe. I'll do that one more time. So we go 5, 6, 7 forward roll. 1, 2, 3, 4 pike, straddle. Up, touch your left toe, up, touch your right toe. We then roll backwards into rock and roll. Back, 2, 3, 4 stand up with a tuck. Do that again. So you've got pike, straddle, up, touch your left toe, up, touch your right toe, roll back, 2, 3, 4, stand up, tuck. Do that all again from the beginning. Ready? So we go 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, pike, straddle, up, touch your left toe, up, touch your right toe, roll back, and stand up, tuck. We're then going to gallop to our right, arms behind our back. So we do a gallop, 2, 3, 4, then we rise in semi point on our right leg, up, 2, 3, 4. We then gallop to the left, gallop, 2, 3, 4, rise up, 2, 3, 4. I'll do that again. So you've just stood up and done a tuck jump, gallop, 2, 3, 4, and rise, and gallop, 2, 3, 4, and rise. And that's all we're going to learn this week, so I'll do it from the start one more time. So we go 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, pack, straddle, up, touch your left toe, up, touch your right toe, roll, rock and roll, and into a tuck, gallop, 2, 3, 4 on your right leg, gallop, 2, 3, 4 on your left leg. Now we're going to do it to music.